You know the saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, right? Well, the new study out there says a little bit of alcohol might do the same thing. Yes, in one medicine journal, researchers say light drinkers, emphasis on light, those who drink one or two drinks every week, have a lower combined risk of dying or developing cancer than those who never drink. Scientists say light drinkers also tend to be more health conscious.